beautiful people. I thought I would film this way today because I'm not feeling too good and I'm not looking too good either, probably. I feel really, really exhausted, really tired. The stimulator isn't working too good, and I've just had the lady from Nevro on the phone change the program, put the power up to 2 lights instead of 1. So, fingers crossed, this will work. I've only got a small Zoom haul for you guys today. Something's better than nothing. So without further ado, this cost me $3. It's going to blow. And this is pen for doing my nail art. You get the extra little bits. So little dotting tools, different sizes. I thought this was really cute because of the little bling buttons. Buttons, studs even. So, that was $3. Come on, go back in. Really nice. I really like that. Next, we have, I'll just adjust you slightly. We have a $1. Going to cut this one open. And it's another stamping plate. I'm trying to do this looking at the camera. It's quite difficult. And this one is, I think it's all alphabet. Take this off. Yep, this is the alphabet one. So that was $1. I haven't had a chance to use my stamping plates yet because I've been feeling so rough. So we'll get round to it soon, hopefully. Adjust this again, it's falling down. This one cost me $3. Okay, I thought this came with a chain and with the little bead inside. as you can see, it doesn't. It's they call them angel balls. It's meant to have a little bead inside that chimes. So it's nice. But yeah, disappointed that it never came with the bead. I can be fine with the fact that it didn't come with the chain, but it didn't come with the bead, so but yeah, it's really nice. So that was $3. Next, it's another stamping plate. Oh, I've been looking forward to this one. I really like that one. Apologies for the way that it looks like it's shaking. It's because it's taking the reflection off the fan. That one's really nice. That was a dollar as well. And this is my last item for this morning. And it's the touch button for my phone. Smaller than what's on my phone, but that's cool. That cost me $1. So that's cool. It goes with the colour of the phone case that I've got on, so, but it's smaller than the actual one. The actual button, so I'm not sure I'll be using it, but yeah, that's cool. I'll insert a picture if I can, if I decide to use it. So that's my little small haul for today. Just take a picture. The small items that I got this morning, and I'll say thanks for watching. Hope you have a fantastic weekend, and please subscribe, hit the like button, and hit the bell for notifications of upcoming videos in the future, and I'll say ta-ta for now. Bye.